Let's make our GitHub account.
Okay, so I'm going to call it 2048-class. Okay, and then I'll do the free plan. I'm sure that's fine, right?
Yeah.
That doesn't seem to do anything, but I don't want to enter my credit card number. Maybe I can. Can I just go to my account?
Yeah, let's just see if we can go to the account. Oh, it looks like it's set up. I don't know.
Well, that worked. Okay,
I guess we don't need to put in a credit card.
All right, so we have an account. What do we do next?
Well, so we need to install Git. And so there are two ways to access
what
Git.
What is Git?
It's the version control system itself.
Okay.
So GitHub is just a place to store Git repos, repositories. So we actually need the software on our computer to actually make the Git commits and run all the Git commands.
Okay. So does GitHub have software like that?
So there is a GitHub specific UI that handles Git for you, and it installs Git when you install it. So we can go ahead and use the Git GUI.
So I'm going to just search for that. What should I search for? GitHub GUI?
GUI. Yeah, that'll probably get us there.
Get us there. Okay, I'll do GitHub for Mac.
Yeah, we want the one for Mac.
Okay, easy enough.
There it goes.
All right, so we've downloaded it, unzipped it. Now let's install.
All right,
so we've installed it, we opened it, and then we have this folder that says My Repositories.
Yep, so now we actually need to get a repository to put in there.